This video is about loading Kodak Ektachrome color reverser film into my Minolta Dynax 7 excellent sophisticated camera made in 2000. Okay, so I just open the film. Open the film holder. Area 3, 119. So that was it.